Hello, my lovely people. It's your Able Guys, your Total Yewe, and they bring on our Gunga news all across the world, especially Nigeria. We are not best, Monagada, Yoma, Yano, Naditori. I see they hot. So, guys, today news, we want to talk about IPOB members, the indigenous people of Biafra. Waiting, they don't do waiting. Come up now. So, people, when they support Biafra and the member of the indigenous people of Biafra, they don't do it in common with another protest. So for Germany, yesterday when it be 21st of August 2021, now they do it, do this protest. So for Germany, they can't do it, protest go British embassy and a Kenya embassy when it dey for Germany. Concerning the detention of their leader, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, they wear all their Biafra uniform, carry flag, they do it, demand for Mazi Nnamdi Kanu freedom. As you all know, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is there for detention of DSA for Nigeria. So they call tag and free Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the plan card when they carry, they write all those things, put for inside. So they march to wait for the next trial when it be on the 21st of August 2021 because the time when they take put and make DSS bring a call, DSS not to do it, producer. So as it stand now, IPOB members, they don't do it, come up with a protest to demand freedom for their leaders and to do it, demand for their sovereignty. As they don't arrest Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the IPOB members, they see do it, stand their ground to achieve their nation. So they call on the other part of the country, may they see do it, carry out their own protest. May all of them start to the protest. So guys, now because they do it, call it to Nano. We will go straight to our second news for today. So we won't talk about the former Nigeria senator, when they call. Samuel Anyanwu don't do it in challenge the governors of Igbo extraction. Traditional rulers, religious and political leaders say the South is need to unite against injustice when they don't do it due to the Zoom. He could talk say Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, the leader of indigenous people, he will do it, he remain innocent as far as they never bring any charges against them when they don't conceal the evidence. So make anybody know they criticize Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. See, because as a stand now, they don't see anything prove that, but they accuse Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. As far as say, they never get evidence, the court never prove otherwise, Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is still remain innocent. Anyanwu will also do it to condemn the way that they arrest innocent citizen for the Southeast. He could tell the Southeast governors, may they do it, do dialogue with the federal government of Nigeria to make sure say they secure the release of innocent people where they don't put for prison. So he could say for the arrest of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, he don't prove say na injustice that they do to Southeast. So he called on the Southeast people, the governors, to do it, unite against injustice where they don't do to the Southeast region. He come talk say why their people be like this when they arrest Mr. Sunday Igboho, the Yoruba activist, when they agitate for Yoruba nation. You see, say Yoruba people, they stand up for her. But when they arrest Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, you don't see anybody from Southeast when it start for it. He called the answer now, say why it be say their people be like this. So make Mazi Nnamdi Kanu arrest not scare you away from speaking the marginalization of the Zoom by the ruling or progressive Congress. He come to say if the Igbos can allow Mazi Nnamdi Kanu go prison without say they not do anything. The other part of the country, strangers, now he called they go do waiting. Use the opportunity till they do it, they disrespect them. They not go respect them again. So he they urge all Igbos, make them do it, put their hands for desk, for work, irrespective of your political affiliation. Do waiting, stand up for the right. Stand up for Mazina the Kano because now your own. To ensure say they release one of their own. So you must do waiting. Work together. Any party you are, as far you are Igbo, no do waiting. Stand against Mazina the Kano because the other part of the country, they stand with their people no matter how they be. If you look to Sunday Igbo, the people they stand with them. If you look to the Northerners, they still they stand with their people. So Igbo won't no go day different. So may they do it, stand with Mazina the Kano to make sure say they release them quickly. So as an Igbo man, make you not do it, deny Mazina the Kano. So this will come bring me to this question when I want answer. Why it be say some Igbos, when they don't come up for power, then they get mad. When they don't come up for power, neither they know the right thing to do. If they right, the Igbo leaders should do it and rise up for their right. But when they power, they know they get this mad. They know if they talk anything. It can't be like say, you get some strength, some strange power. When they deal with them, when they deal for seat, if they don't come out, it will leave them. So I saw this letter when they write, say, Samuel Ekpa, not be a bona fide member, be added the column of IPOB members. When I could see the letter, now I call the answer. Wait it down on me. If you not be bona fide member of IPOB, he stand for you, they support you. What do you want me to do again? The important be say he stand with you, he support you. Since the arrest Mazina the Kano, most of you not fit come as I talk. But some Ekpa, they do it, come as I they talk. They stand well for Biafran. There are a lot of you they come as I say not be remember. What do you want? Now members you they find I be who go push your movement forward. So I don't understand what they go on with some Biafra. Everybody need to work together. Whether you be Biafra, you be supporter. So as far as it stand with you, that is enough for you. So guys, don't be too much long talk. Now say my do it. Call letter now. Stay safe and expect more of Bunge Update News.